Yogi and Duel are playing.
Do I spy a wild Yogi back air on the stream setup doing work against...
I wonder if this game won. I have no
idea.
The
invader, the king of evil himself.
This is close app.
It's dead even.
That was the Verandius bear.
Ooh, that was a great turn up. Ooh, yeah. Ooh. Ooh, yeah. Clap.
All right, invincible Ganon. Can't do shit. It's too slow.
Yeah, he's... Space and fair.
That's right. Double jump fair
the
every
thing,
time.
The thing about this matchup, this player for player matchup,
yep.
is that Nico plays Ganon, so he's.
You think he'll whip it out? He'll counterpick.
I think he'll clutch it out. No, I think he like knows what Ganon.
Oh,
wants to
I
do.
See. I see. I wonder if, though, like, he took him to Yoshi's Story, he'd be like, fuck it. Ditto.
He very well might. I have no idea what we're gonna see from this crazy person.
That was sick. Oh, that was fucking dope.
He definitely said he's going Ganon against me with, if we play.
Shield's dead.
Ooh, this is... Oh, don't crumble. Ooh.
Wow, cross up.
Crazy
Flow
pressure.
Alright. He's keeping it together pretty well.
He's keeping it together. Doing
fucking pressuring the shit out of him.
Doing praha.
He's making Ganon look like a fucking mid-tier.
Dude. Mid-tier trash. My name is Armada, and I think Ganondorf is trash.
Dude, I think Ganon just has to camp platforms against Peach.
I think he does.
Let's go, Nico.
Oh, is that?
Oh. That's it. All right. Well,
let's go.
That was a 2-0. We didn't update the scores. Or 2-0 or 2-1 or 2-0. 2-0? Okay. You can put it in.